been doing? Things been going well?
Yeah, I've been hanging in there.
All right, things are looking better here.
Okay.
How are they feeling?
I'm feeling pretty well, pretty good. Not much pain.
Good.
Very little pain.
It's still thick, but not as thick as last time I saw you.
Right.
When we're done dealing with the skin and nails today, we're going to do a foot scan and order the orthotics for you.
Okay.
So what have you been up to since we saw you last?
In the process of trying to move.
Mm-hmm.
Going out of town this weekend.
Okay, good.
For a week.
Well, for the holiday?
Yeah, Thanksgiving.
Yeah, I'll be safe out there, man.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna pretty much be secluded with my family.
Okay.
Out in Outer Banks.
You don't like that area of the country, man. Yeah. Is that where your people are, or are y'all just meeting there?
No, well, my father, he got a timeshare down there.
Okay.
And we're just going down there and get out of the city. You know, just to meet your family, my daughter,
mm-hmm.
my sisters, my mother, my father,
good.
My daughter's mom. Yeah, I noticed on my left foot, it seems like it's more of a buildup of skin.
Yeah.
Right in the palm of my foot.
Mm-hmm. Right in the middle of the arch.
Yeah.
Well, when we do our scan today, we'll have a better idea of why that's happening.
Okay.
There's no way we can do this with dry skin.
Right.
I wouldn't even attempt.
Yeah, it seems like an endless task with him to dry. I don't have control of lifting this back part up, do I?
I don't think so. I think that's as high as up.
Alright.
You okay? You need a pillow or something? I got a pillow for you.
Nah, I'm
much easier today. Of course, what you've been doing at home, the new work has really helped out.
Yeah. Yeah, it feels like
it's just sliding right off today.
Oh, it's cool. forget her name. She must be on maternity leave.
Yeah, Alexa had a baby last week.
Cool.
Little girl.
Yeah, that's her first?
Third.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, man. A growing family, boy. She's got a boy, two girls, and a husband to take care of, so.
Yeah. That's your hands full.
Yeah, it's your hands full. Oh, but they're cool people, man. Smooth it out in a second. All right. So if you're feeling any more discomfort in the left foot versus your right foot?
Not really discomfort, just it's an awkward feeling, like sometimes I get the sensation it's a pad in the middle of that foot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's a sticker here.
Oh, what?
The skin? Yeah. Right along here.
Yep.
How about the ball of the foot when I'm working now?
That actually just kind of smoothed out over the last few days, like the week, because it was a buildup of skin there.
Mm-hmm.
And it came off sometime during the last week.
Okay.
I noticed it actually a couple of nights ago when I was putting lotion on it.
Okay. This is the thickest area right here.
Yeah, that area feels like almost padded. That's a thick buildup of skin?
Yeah. I'm gonna change the blade. This blade got dull.
Okay. Is it significantly more thicker than that right foot?
Not significant, but nothing, you know,
clearly
enough to notice.
Okay.
And you're feeling it every day.
Right.
So a little bit more work to shave this area down.
Okay.
Moving faster than last time you were here.
Yeah, definitely.
clip here.
What's that?
The skin is coming down at a pretty good clip.
I'm surprised.
You see all that?
Yeah, I'm surprised at that.
Well, it's not as much as it was last time.
Really?
Yeah, last time we had more than this. Probably almost twice as much as that.
And most of that came off the left foot.
Mostly, well, about, yeah, a little bit more on from the left than the right, but definitely it's a lot.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, that same toe on the right foot, I just got that one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I just clipped that one.
Gotcha. got this white, these white streaks on the top of your nails. Sometimes that could indicate a fungal infection. Sometimes it could be just wear and tear of the nails from the daily grind, you know?
Did have some fungus on it, the one you're clipping out.
Yeah.
I did notice it on the left one, though, just over there.
Is this callus hurting the tip of the toe?
No, it don't hurt. I think it's sore at times.
Okay. And the reason why you have it is because it's hammer toe.
Right.
So you're actually walking on the tip of the toe instead of the fatty part on the bottom.
Right.
So what we do for that, there are things you can slide on your toes. Get some padding to the tips.
Right.
Toe sleeve.
When it do get sore, I kind of pull my sock up and fold it over it.
Yeah.
And that kind of helps.
Yeah, that thing's better. I'm going to show you what it looks like. A toe sleeve. Toe sleeve, you slide it right over the toe. Has a little pad on the end of it that where this tip is. That would help with that.
Okay.
There are other type of devices people use. You know, all the way to surgically getting the toe straightened out, but I don't think you're at that point.
Okay, cool, good.
Thank you. today we're going to add to your program. We're going to do the pressure mapping.
Uh-huh.
So we get these insoles to help relieve the pressure and better distribute the weight across your feet.
Right.
So it'll also help as far as, you know, the buildup that you're having.
Okay. So the pressure mapping, when I stand on a pad?
Yeah, yeah. We're going to take you in the room. Okay. It's all computerized now.
Yeah.
Very high tech stuff.
Okay.
Matter of fact, your insoles will be 3D printed. It's cool. Not off the shelf. It's going to be made
right
just for you.
Yeah.
The thing is, because you have, you know, slightly different pressures from one foot to the other, so
right.
You're going to need something that's custom.
Right.
Not something that you just get off the shelf.
Right, right. Yeah.
And then continuing to doing the other things that we talked about. Moisturizing your feet.
Right.
Working on the skin once a week.
Right.
Got to get it down. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Excellent. All right. Take a couple more pictures and then we'll go over here to the scanner. All right?
Okay, no problem.
Remember you talked about how you could feel like there's more of a buildup on your left foot
than
your right foot?
Yeah.
Well, here we can see it. Now, the maximum pressure is red. The least pressure is blue.
Okay.
All right? You have this very C-shaped foot on both sides.
Uh-huh.
All right, but you see how much more red you have on the bottom of your left foot?
Yeah.
Than you do on your right?
Yeah.
You even have a section here that skips. What's yellow? And it picks up red again. Okay. What's interesting about you is that, you know, a lot of people have weight on their heels.
Mm-hmm.
You don't have that much weight on your heel. There's no red in the heel at all. All of the scans I've done with this since I started using this system, it's been some red in the heel. You got no red in the heel. So you hardly have any body weight compared to the middle of your foot.
Right.
And more so on the left.
This is Kevin Jefferson, the DC Foot Doctor. Thank you for watching this video. Like it with a big thumbs up. See very interesting cases and my approach and techniques to dealing with them. And to learn how you can improve your foot health, subscribe to the channel. Ring the bell so you will know when a new video has been uploaded. Follow me on social media @DC Foot Doctor. Most importantly, take care of your feet.